Navy put up a good fight.
Of course they did. It's Earth.
Better late than never.
How about you show some respect, Romeo?
Just saying, Dutch. They missed one.
No. They left it for us.
You know the music. Time to dance.
Hello, beautiful.
Pods. Now.
Replacements?
This many years into the war? Who isn't?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck, call me Captain. I'll pass on that dance. But you can show me where to sit.
And what the hell kind of armor was she wearing?
Dunno, Mickey. I wasn't looking at her gear.
Seriously?
Well, gotta be close quarters.
Exactly.
Second to last, right next to mine.
Cozy. You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this inside a Covenant ship? Wake up, Buttercup.
Mm-hmm.
Relax, rookie. He don't mean nothing.
Yeah,
besides, now's one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Thank you. We're just getting right into the gameplay.
Latest intel reports Covenant troops are massing beneath the carrier.
They're pulling back? Why?
Not gonna find out way up here.
Put me off, Marines! I sure as hell ain't hoping out your pod!
They are mean, very green.
I take it back. Navy got its butt kicked.
Hey, Romeo. Remember when I told you to shut your mouth?
Yeah?
Consider that a standing order.
Captain, 15 clicks off the deck.
Stand by to adjust trajectory. On my mark.
What did you just say?
Mark.
We're way off course.
We're heading exactly where I need to go.
But we're gonna miss the carrier. Radiation!
Covenant
have
set up a nuke? No. The carrier's going to jump. It's a
touch
base rupture. You need
this. EMP, moving forward! They locked your ships! We're going in hard!
Well, we're boned. So, this game is actually the first Halo game I had in mind to play, but then got the Master Chief Collection, and I was just like, maybe you should just start off the first game. Actually, I had the idea of Reach, but then I went with the first game since Reach wasn't done downloading. The Rookie. Occupied City Center. 6 hours after drop. We're still alive. I guess that's the good news. So, I was just watching Red versus Blue. And that gave me the inspiration to just do this. And it was really funny. That's all I need to say about it. Ow. Alright, where do we go? So apparently this game had like an entire year in development. So the heck, I thought the brutes didn't have shields. That is supposed to be a brute, right? Okay, so apparently this is one of the shorter Halo games. Mostly because of the spinoff. Yeah, it was the first Halo spinoff. Next to Halo Wars. I'm just wondering how we're going to go. Oh, we can choose it? Yeah. How different. Wasn't I given like a sniper rifle? Guess one of the Marines took it back. But I think if Dad played this game, he'd be like, huh, so we do have to avoid enemies sometimes. I guess that's new. I'm just trying to find it. health. Okay, I wish I had Dead Space Navigator thing. What do I do with it? Is this where a Halo Reach got some night vision thing? Guess that made sense since this came out first. How does it heal?
Fast, accurate diagnosis, or your money back.
Explore scene, find your ODS team. Can I find that location? I don't keep them over there. So might as well go check out that location. To at least find something. So if you don't know what the ODSTs are, they're basically the second in line for the Navy. Of the UNSC, because it goes from but yeah, ODSTs are just that. They're just basically the second in line Spartans. But the thing is that ODSTs do not get along with Spartans. Like Commander Silva and the Master Chief himself, Silva thought the Spartan program was stupid and thought the ODSTs would win the war. But Captain Keyes, because the Flood Book took place in the first Halo game, was like, dude, you do realize that's probably the worst idea ever, right?
Need immediate medical assistance? Choose off the cap.
Mm-hmm. this door? So the thing about Spartans is that the fact they have shields. So yeah, that big bar isn't your shield bar, it's your actual health. This needle looks different. This needle looks different. Yes! That's how it feels! How much ammo does this gun have? All right, didn't know I'd get your superintendent assistant. Thank you. I now know where the compass thing came from. Now I know where this thing came from. See them try. It was ugly. Find a thing so I can move on, but it doesn't seem like it is around. Finally got one of these. Please just tell me there's, like, something. Any health nearby. Get out. Did you get lost? Just too lost. Just tell me where to go, man. There isn't any more doors. It's just this. Of course, it was staring me right in the face.
You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss. So check your mouth.
Yep.
Find your chairs. Get set for a combat drop.
Wait, that was it? So I spent like 20 minutes just looking around that place for nothing. Wow. Fuck. Tarzan pause immediately after drop. What?
Mm-hmm.
I hit my leg. My hex won't open. How about yours?
Works great.
Right. When you get done fooling around, I could use some help.
Did I?
Mm-hmm.
Do something wrong? Because the only thing I regret about you and me, not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I miss most about you, Buck. The way your mouth was moving faster than your brain. Look, don't fret about my job. We both agreed to end it.
Mm-hmm.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on it. Details. Must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
first to the best soldier I know, and second, I don't remember that night. What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said stay put. I'm on my way.
We miss our LZ.
That's the main character's the rookie.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.
I actually thought this game was featuring only the rookie. What was that other gun? And there's the wrong ones at me. Yeah, thanks for noticing. Jeez, they're just coming at me like bricks. places at the same time. Please have a shotgun now.
We lost a man!
Officer, please slow down.
What the hell happened here?
Final notice. Bill has due.
far away. I was far away. But somehow, oh yes, the game. Of course. I got hit. I know.
Slow down.
That kind of makes sense for ODST, but come on. For Spartans. These brutes seem to have a secret weakness against the Neo. Moving on with the level. Seriously?
Veronica, what's with all the dead elites?
What do you mean?
Looks like a family feud, like they were killed by brutes. Is there something I should know? Some things never change.
Seriously, hate the jackals. They're not fun to fight against. If you let me just have a shield on them, it's not fun. It's not fun. It's just horrible.
Veronica, what's with all the dead elites?
What do you mean?
Looks like a family feud, like they were killed by brutes. Is there something I should know?
It's classified.
Some things never change.
Thank you. Wait a minute, then why are the grunts still helping them? So while we're grunts helping us, the Arbiter and that Halo 2 mission off. Checkpoint. Can't freaking lie to me, man. I got checkpoint.
Veronica, what's with all the dead elites?
What do you mean?
Looks like a family feud, like they were killed by brutes. Is there something I should know?
It's classified.
Something's up.
Sea trooper.
What do you mean? Looks like a family feud, like they were killed by brutes. Is there something I should know?
It's classified.
Something's up, Jim. Veronica, what's with all the dead elites?
What do you mean?
Looks like a family feud, like they were killed by brutes. Is there something I should know?
Hold on, it's classified.
Something's not changed.
Trooper, we're pinned down. Cut through this building. Hit him from behind.
Okay. How do I do that? Why? It's playing. Why?
Veronica, what's with all the dead elites?
What do you mean?
Looks like a family feud, like they were killed by brutes. Is there something I should know?
It's classified.
Something's up, Jim.
I really hate this stupid ass Logan.
building. Hit him from behind.
Buck, location.
Almost there. What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position. Listen carefully. If I don't make it...
Whoa, hang on. I'll be right there.
Too late. They spotted me.
Damn it, no! Veronica!
Dang it.
Talk to me! Don't move! I'm coming, you hear?
We should wait! I'm dead!
Thank you. I hate you, computer. I hate you. Where is she? Of course. It's where all the enemies are heading.
Where's your pod? Need to find a way down.
Yup. There we go.
I'm here. I gotcha.
She went away.
Oh, nuts.
Whoa, whoa! Whoa!
So I guess that's how it ended up in the rookie's hands.
What the heck was that? You ever seen one before? Hey, Romeo. You got your ears on?
Oh, I get it. Permission to speak, smartass.
No, I don't know what it was. But it was gonna grease your ass good. Just like it did the captain.
Yeah, maybe. You hear from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
The rookie. We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hid.
So we're popping smoke in the lady's mission? She ever tell you what she wanted?
No. Never. Doesn't matter. All I care about now is getting my men out of this city.
Yep.
Even you.
That was really hard. So Mombasa Street's just the hub world that the rookie just heads in. Why is he even considered the silent protagonist? Yes, just go down there. to me getting over there. I mean, that mission was super tough. Because I'm actually playing this game on the hard difficulty. And you know what that means on a game that has no overshield? You're gonna die. I know. Exciting. I guess we're using this. Thank you. So... Let me guess, the next level's gonna be even harder. Really make sure he's dead. Yeah, I know about the new nav data. We know the aftermath. What about that?
Hold the creature still! There's the door before I lose my grip.
Thank you.
creature still! Place the charge before I lose my grip. Fire on him! Ready to explode if any human gets too close. Get through! Let it do the prophet's work!
I have an option to turn on the Hello there.
Here's my fire!
I was trying to find something. That is related to my teammates. Oh, that must be it. Yep, that's it.
You're from Mickey?
Mm-hmm.
Negative.
We need to get above
yep.
us, crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
Yep! Uplift reserve. But I do like the idea of multiple characters being played. I do like that idea. Dutch. Uplift nature reserve. 3 minutes after the drop. Should have been 2 hours. Based on my thing. There it is.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
Oh, cool. The Spartan laser. Dang it. I have to keep remembering that I'm not playing as the Master Chief. He just killed me.
Trooper, over here, help us secure this vehicle.
Don't kill
me. Get this warthog moving. Our CO needs us to clear this sector.
Affirmative.
We were all over them like they were sleeping.
Shotgun. Gunfire.
Look alive, you lot. Find me something to shoot. Get out of the way.
Watch that chopper. Hit it head on and it'll tear us to pieces. Keep moving. Don't let that wraith take a shot at us.
Sector's clear and we found some backup. Say again, Marine. I've got drones overhead and OD brass yelling in my
second
ear.
Platoon.
ODST reported for duty, sir.
Nice of you to drop in, trooper. Head to the park to my second platoon location. They're taking heavy casualties. Need immediate assistance.
Roger that. I'm Oscar Mike.
There we go. Oh. Of course.
Nice of you to drop in, trooper. Head to the park to my second platoon's location. They're taking heavy casualties. Need immediate assistance.
Roger that. I'm Oscar Mike.
We need to secure its old LZ. Snatch a tier 1 asset.
Come on, come on. drive up and out of the park. Chicken nuggets. Chicken nuggets.
Enemy is engaged.
Technically, it's a corporate funded bomb.
Semantics! This whole place is one big cage!
Listen, Marine, you're wounded. You gotta try and relax.
Except we're the zebras, get it? All fenced in, ready for the slaughter!
And the Covenant?
They're the lions!
Good job, buddy. So Master Chief's Marty. And the Arbiter's Alex. according to that machine.
Lord, I didn't train to be a pilot. Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today.
Yep.
So, was that a yes or a no? Amen.
Yep. Okay, that wasn't as hard as last level. Now I need to go find my ODS team again. Squishy ball. Is there a reason why that brute sounds like an elite? Actually, he sounds like an elite, not a brute. I only seen like little parts of the brute, but I'm pretty sure the brute doesn't sound like that. I didn't slept all night. Seriously, I have to go all the way back? Please. busy clock. Okay, so I'm probably gonna attach these two together. So, see you all in just a few minutes.